Namaskar. I, Jennifer Dhuri, welcome you today to the session of Human Anatomy of the Nutritional Counseling Certification course. Last time we studied that our body is made up of different kinds of elements. We also studied which nutrients are required to keep our body healthy. Today, we will study which fundamental unit or single unit our body is made up of. We will also study what is the importance of muscles in our body and what are the various harmful effects of muscle loss or reduction of muscles in our body. Our body and all its organs are made up of cells. Cells are the building blocks of our body. If all the cells in our body perform their stipulated functions properly, only then all the organs in our body also perform their functions properly. Just as cells are the building blocks of our body, in the same way, proteins, vitamins, and minerals are also building blocks of the structure of our cells and their functions. Without them, our cells cannot be formed, they cannot be maintained, and they cannot perform their functions properly. Non-availability of proteins, vitamins, minerals and fiber in the required proportion affects the cells in two ways. First and foremost, the functions of the cells are adversely affected. Second, an increased lack of proteins, vitamins, minerals and fiber deforms the structure of the cell. If the structure of the cell is affected, then the structure of our body also gets affected. If the cells are not able to perform their functions properly, then our body will also not be able to perform its function properly. Till now we have studied that if the cells do not get the required nutrition, they get damaged. And if the cells get damaged, then our muscles also get damaged. Due to damage to the muscles, our body becomes weak, becomes unhealthy. Mental and physical functioning ability is reduced. Agility and energy is also reduced and we become irritable. Now, due to these various reasons, our body begins to show signs of aging before time. From all this, we have learned that by consuming proteins, vitamins, minerals, and fibers in the right quantity on a daily basis, our cells remain healthy. If our cells are healthy, they perform their stipulated functions properly. If our cells are healthy, then our body is healthy. If our body is healthy, then our mental and physical functioning ability also remains intact. Now, let us learn about the importance of muscles or the muscular system in our body. Our body is made up of approximately 600 muscles. Out of the total weight of our body, almost 40% should be the weight of our muscles. Muscles play a very important role in all the functions of our body, like standing, sitting, running, bending. For all these functions, it is very important for our muscles to remain healthy. For the most important functions of our body, like breathing and the flow of blood, the muscles play a very important role. Without muscles, we just cannot imagine our life. In fact, for all the small and big functions of our body, it is important for the muscles in our body to function in the correct manner. So, until now, we have learned the importance of muscles or the muscular system in our body. Now, we will learn what is muscle loss or loss of muscular tissue and what are the effects of muscle loss on our body. As we grow old, there is an occurrence of muscle loss in our body, which means our muscles get damaged. According to research, after 35 years of age, our body goes through 1% muscle loss every year, which means we lose 1% of muscle every year. In this way, we gradually become weak. Due to the increased loss of muscles, our body can go through severe harmful effects. Our body becomes weak, there is lack of energy in our body and we are not able to perform our daily chores properly. That is why it is very important that by consuming a correct and balanced diet, we keep our cells healthy and prevent muscle loss. Now it is the time for questions and answers. Question: what can be the harmful effects on our body if the cells and muscles do not receive the required nutrition? Answer: if the cells receive the required nutrition, then they can perform their stipulated functions properly. If the muscles do not get proper nutrition, then our body becomes weak. There is lack of energy in our body. Hence, the body begins to show signs of aging before time. We will now meet in the third session of the Nutrition Counseling Certification course. Thank you.